Hey, over here, Morty clone. Listen, had to bring you back for some really important stuff that I can't get into right now because me and Morty have to go. Some stuff's gotten out of hand.
Yeah, you know, we've got to hurry, Rick. Come on.
All right, listen, I made a teleport system for you. All you have to do is, you know, look in the direction you want to go in the room and then push the move button on the move motion controller. Just push the move button and you... All right, one last thing, Morty clone. There's a watch over there on the shelves. I'm going to need you to grab the watch and put it on your wrist. You'll be able to call me using the watch. This is very important. All right, Morty clone?
Come on, Rick, we got to hurry.
All right, Morty clone, we got to go. Don't touch any of my stuff while we're gone. Oh, good, you found the watch. You're not as dumb as I thought. Okay, use that to call me back once you get the lay of the land.
Ooh!
You know, I love that game so much I tried to find a home version of it. I ended up finding a crappy knockoff in some weird pawn shop, probably made in a foreign country. No offense to foreigners. Gotta be real PC around here. This is a VR game. We're in a very forward-thinking environment. But I did find it in a weird Korean store.
Yeah.